Yes, Tato is sus. We do be gaming. That camera can get very weird. Yep. We Alrighty. should be fine. That was pretty good. I've been streaming for 3.5 hours. It really does not feel like it's been 3.5 hours. Nice. Okay, I thought it was... Thought I saw something on my screen, like, kind of red, and I was like, what the heck is that? Am I having an error or something? But I think it's fine. See... I know I've said I'm colorblind, but I'm actually also color schizophrenic, where I see colors that aren't there. Nice! Yeah, screw that piece. Screw that one piece in particular. That's probably the best mashing I've ever done, and it was for the frickin' D-pad spamming. Decent. But I had that bonk earlier, and I missed the ledge jump. And I also frickin' wrecked the keys. I've gotten that frame 3 times in a row. Let's go. I mean, we'll see, I guess. I mean, I don't doubt it, but I've also never fought Levias on stick controls in SSHD. I mean, same with Tentalus, right? I don't know, I've never fought Tentalus in a speedrun. Run Hundo? No! It's the worst part of Hundo. It's fighting Tentalus. Also, maybe Petri Dish. Nice! The better long category. That one also sucks. Because you have to do the scrapper escort. And the minecart escort. Jumped way too early. But we are still fine. Sub 15-20 sus split. Epic. Yeah. I guess. What bums me out is that to run SSHD optimally, I'd have to pay, what, $60 plus the amiibo, so I'd have to pay $80. And yeah, I don't like that. It's a lot of money for running a game that already exists. NFC tag. Ah, yes. $60 is still too much. It's the same game, but it looks better. And in my opinion, worse, but it looks better. Game, yeah, clearly. Wait, this is Wind Waker. Never gives you sandship dowsing. That would be so bad. Just skip Sandship, SMH. I wasn't sure that was gonna work. Probably would have, but better safe than sorry. Especially when that rope sucks. Still saved a bit of time. As I should, I'm pretty sure my PB really sucked at this part. Bad stall drawer RNG, unfortunately. Really? Get off! Thank you. Not what I meant to do, but I guess that works. Key. No roll. What was that? Feels like that should not have been humanly possible to hit the A button that many times in a row. It's just like a little drum roll or something. That's right, guys. I'm secretly Tass. What? Hello. I actually didn't lose time because he didn't do the attack that would have worked. Bad. That was actually solid. Obviously the Boko thing was weird, but I got decent RNG, which was nice. Ugh. Onward, gamers. Hit, What? A button, question mark? I just realized my camera isn't really centered. Is that better? That's kind of better. Yay. Yep, still going. I'll probably be done soon, if this run dies. Yeah, some RNG. Epic. Mad lad. That I am. Thank you. Yeah. I mean, I didn't find it weird, but I guess it's kind of weird, yeah. I am dog. I didn't see the A. I thought you just said I am dog. Yeah, I guess. Well, in Spanish, I think the reason it's not weird to me is because Spanish is the opposite. Right? So that I am would be eso soy in Spanish. So, and it makes sense because that's typically how structure works in Spanish too. A dog I am. Speaking Yoda over here. Oh wait, why did okay, I st I wanted to do my Yoda impression, but I did my Scooby-Doo impression at the same time as the Yoda impression. What the heck? I'm glitching. I need a reboot. Oh, that sucked. Oh my god, that's awful. Oh my god, no. I'm losing so much time. That's a big yikes. Could have saved a lot more time there. Nunchuck, now is not the time. Oh my God. Are you serious? Ah, Thankfully, that resolved itself relatively quickly, so hopefully, I don't have to, or I won't be behind at Enter Earth. It was a really delayed roll. Okay. I guess. Yeah, it sucks. I was almost too low. I saw that, like, out of the corner of my ho-ho. That was very, very close to being too low. Just barely hit it. Out of the corner of my oho. Yeah, that was really good RNG, by the way. The spume! Very good Spanglish, yes. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yay! Lava hop. Reset run, SMH, cringe. I'm a subpar gamer. Quote 40 moment. Thank you. All right, it is time after this cutscene. Okay. Guess we're doing the IL strats. I don't even know if that's an IL strat. I've gotten a fat best segment there. Pretty chunky one, if I say so myself. Not terrible. Fight 6 RNG manip. Yeah, we were so close. Could have bested by like 10 seconds there. Would have been huge. The thing is, like, my old strat for tricycle was kind of wait a little bit so I can position myself in the right spot. But in order to prevent the soft lock, I can't do that, so. I could do that, but then if I miss it, I'm basically 100% soft locked. I mean, it's at least nice to not get soft locked. Yeah, I do that too, but like, then you don't have time to correct your positioning if you mess it up. Which, that time I did, I was way too far away. I think I just need a little bit of practice with it. Well, it's that time again, boys. Thank you. Let's go! Bit slow, but I will take it. We got one today. PB question mark? All right, it's time. I can smell it. If I do early 7x04? Because we do not have the ability to color Loftwing on file 1. And on file 3, it would be slower to go get it. Also, we need file 3 saved in front of Earth Temple if we're gonna go back into Earth Temple later. Yeah, forget what I said before, that's the reason. It's because we need to re-enter Earth Temple and Fall 3 is, like, right there. Also, we wouldn't be able to do the Betrow RBM without an Elden file in Fall 3 or... Elden file, so... After Rock RBM, though, we really don't need File 3 for anything. Nice. Oh yeah, my split. Oops. Intro time, boys! Yay! Nice. gamer moment. What? Well, this sucks. I just lost like 90% of my time save. Yeah, that was on me. My fault. I am very dumb. Shut up. Mocking me. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yay. Man, I really suck at not making mistakes during the second half, huh? I have practiced the second half, though. Thank you. slow. Should have done like a roll or something. Alrighty. It's rock time. Oh my god. Not again. Why is it over there? That was very close. I did not like that. Sick. All right, boys, it's Manucho time. Yeah, right? It's so smooth. You just press start. Yes! The brainwashing is working. This route is cool. It is very cool. You should run it. Oh my god. Well, you're dumb. Your average stink. That was a really long load. Oh, I'm not losing that much time somehow. Huh. Okay. That's interesting. Yeah, I probably messed up a little in my PB. Wow, I could be saving a lot more time there. Goodbye, Foul 3. We no longer need your service. So still a really good pace. Against all odds. Get this first try, I'm gonna be mad. Okay. Oh, that was a sexy brake slide. Holy crap. That was awesome. Not unbuffered. Dude, that was awesome. Let's freaking go. Hello. Hello, Mario. I almost got on. Calibration check. Save and quit here also. Yay, 2 seconds. Oh no. Nice. Why are those, like, why are the statues so hard to select? It's kind of cringe, bro. Not gonna lie. Cue time. Yay! Okay. It is time to epic. With an open mouth. Dude, it does. I never saw it like that. I saw it like, guy that's, like, has, like, flat eyebrows and, like, an open mouth, like, oh, something like that. Alright, yeah, we won't mess up this bit, don't worry, guys. 2, 3. Or at least we won't mess up entering the pillar. Can't say the same about 2x20. Maybe we messed that up, I don't know. Hopefully we don't do that. Oh my god, stop. Now that's a POG gamer moment. 2x41? A Deku scrub? Sure. Forgot there was text here for some reason. Like half this RBM is just text. No, way more than half. Like, I don't know. 5/7. It's a lot of tildes, Groose. What did you say? Cringe moment? So, you actually have to select file 1 during this cutscene for this RBM to work, because if not, then during the harp tutorial, you'll select file 1 and the fairy fountain music will come back, and then the harp will tune itself to the fairy fountain music and you won't be able to do the tutorial. It's kind of hilarious. So yeah, you need to select file 1 before the tutorial starts, or else you get that kind of funny self-lock. That should be fine. Yay! Well, boys, we did it. Hello. Hey! Ooh! First try. That was sloppy. Thank you, Kit Kat. Yeah, calibration did seem off. Because I had big swings. We died, though, which is all that matters. What? Okay, well, we're losing like 10 seconds, I think.
You. Ooh. Ooh.
Monk of stamina. Yeah. But first, a message from our sponsor, Phi Shadow Legends. Ouch. Yeah, I'm losing a hefty amount of time here. Oh! Or I'm saving time? Alright. How bad was my PB? Jeez. The frick? Thousands of heroes to battle in rival clans. Yes. Alright, gamers. Yeah, like 14 seconds behind my best. My best was actually really good. We're still saving, like, a bit of time every split, which is nice. By the way, damaging down and then dying on Westcliff is not that much faster. Or, not that much slower, sorry. Than, saving and quitting. Ouch. Yeah. Basically. Cool. Basically just gaming. Yeah. I deserve that. Alright, kinda slow, but it's all great. Fight in 2 and bit. Yeah! Hey! Oh, that was really deep. Impa, what happened? Yeah, got the bonk. Imagine splitting on TMS. Cringe. Best! Back in the hot spile. Let's go! All right, moment of truth. Some behind me. That was really bad. not super sure about that. No, we're fine. Whee! Alrighty. You hear him? Stab, please. Alright, not gonna lie, that was a rough phase one. Time. Not bopping Kit Kat, but getting pretty close, looks like. Assuming I don't die. Down to up spins. Those are weird. Denise, stop! Are you freaking serious? What the heck? Die! What the- Stop! This is like the worst demise fight in the history of demise fights. The heck? Definitely not a perfect run, not even close, but I think I'm gonna take this and move on. I am a little overworked with any percent, and this is nice. It's nice to, you know, PB by minute 16. This is actually a time I'm happy with, and I made top 4. I get a shield on speedrun.com now. Let's go. Yeah, we did it, boys. Thank you, everyone, for joining and for supporting me and stuff. It must have been tedious watching me, you know, grind Elden EB for the longest time, but it's over! It's finally over. For now, at least. I'll eventually come back. I always do. Yeah, it's we did it. Feels good, man. Feels good. And it only took us 5 hours of attempts. All right, yeah, let's go raid someone.
Let's go raid someone.